What is the right to arrest? Bail agents and bounty hunters have a greater license to arrest than law enforcement due to the Supreme Court decision of Taylor versus Tainter. Bail agents and bounty hunters are not required to obtain additional warrants or extradition papers to effect the right to arrest and can enter the residence of the defendant or indemnitor for the purpose of arrest to bring the defendant back to court.